Early voting for the South Carolina Republican primary starts today. Polls open at 8:30 this morning, and they'll continue through February 22nd, with Election Day set for the 24th. Two names appearing on that ballot: Trump and Haley. If you did vote in the Democratic primary earlier this month, heads up, you cannot participate in this Republican race. You can find your nearest polling location by heading to live5news.com. Just look under the big red box.